What is open source software? Open source software. First is open, means it is open for all. Source means the source code. Whenever we make a software, it is made or it is written in some code. Visual C++, Java, NetBeans. So you use programming language C, C++, Java, C Sharp, Python. So there are so many languages in which a software can be coded or some web program. So when you made a software, this software can be sold or this software can be given for free. Open source software are those software which are open and available for free. So open source application is software that you can freely access, and you can also modify the source code because the source code is available for us. So there are so many licenses under which this open source software are there in the market on the internet, GNU license, etc. When coming to GIS software, we have various open source GIS software, QGIS, GVSIG, Saga, Crash, Mapindo, Ilves, UDIG, OpenJump. ArcGIS is a proprietary software, though this is the best software available, but this is proprietary. So in order to use this, you have to buy it. But other software which are developed by different developers or different companies, they have tried to provide all the functionalities, and especially for certain purposes. For a hydrologist, certain software may be better, or maybe for some geologist, certain other software may be better. Basic thing is, these are the software available, and now you can change the code if you want to put your functionality, add functionality, you want to develop it for your university and reproduce it. This is the option.